Welcome. In this video, we will demonstrate how to go back into the configuration menu of an Harmony STW6 basic web HMI once it has been configured to open a web page. For this demonstration, we will use an HMI STW6500, which is configured to display the WebVisu page of a M251 controller. Now, let's say that we need to change the IP address of the HMI, or change the web URL it is accessing, or do any other actions available in the configuration. To access the configuration menu, we need to press firmly near the top and center and swipe downward towards the center of the screen. And we do this at a speed of about 1 inch per second or 2.5 centimeters per second. And a top menu bar will appear. Now, if the screen is not calibrated, we may need to initiate the press with our finger from very close to where the black bezel film meets the screen area or just above the viewable screen area. Also, if we have difficulty with the finger swipe, we can plug a USB mouse into the HMI USB port and perform the same action with the mouse. With the top menu bar visible on the right side, there's a button with three dots. If we press it, we get a drop-down menu into which we see a button with a gear logo. This is the button for the configuration menu. If we press it, we get prompt to enter a password. If it is the first time that we log into the HMI, the default password is admins with a capital A and an S at the end. Immediately after we log in, we are prompt to change the password. The new password has to be 8 to 32 character long, contain lowercase and uppercase letters and digit numbers. In our example, the password has already been set to a new one. So we are going to enter the password. We are now in the configuration menu of the HMI, and you see the different items and actions that are available. Screen. If we want to change the server URL. Network settings and all the other things that we can do. Once you are done with the modifications, either you press the in the menu bar, you press the diskette button that will save the change to the configuration, ask you to confirm, and it will reboot with the new configuration and go back to displaying the web page. Or if you just need to exit, you use the button that looks like a door, an exit door. So that's what we're going to do. Exit, and we're exiting without saving. Okay, the HMI will now reboot. And we are back with our WebVisu page of the M251. This is what completes this tutorial on how to go back into the configuration menu of an Harmony STW6. Thank you.